accident not long ago. I undertook a pilgrimage to Washington, D.C. There I stood before your marble effigy and cried like a baby to see you sitting there on your throne so upright and proud. Your words are carved on my very soul. When I was 9, I recited the Gettysburg Address. My heart. Truth is